stage will be the mountain stage.
Obviously, it's a multi-purpose venue. The stage itself will be approximately 1.8 metres high, and it will project out slightly beyond where this dasher is now, around the side of the building. Obviously, behind the roller structures is the backstage area. The whole of level one that we're on now, which is basically, well, it's ice level, it's Parliament Street level, is non-public. Over the other side, we've got the team, you know, Panthers and the way team thing. Part of the dash assisted when that's going to be up, so on.
Now that's over there. This is
cafeteria over there.
This block work here.
Will there be public skating in the main arena then?
There is going to be public skating in there for the first year.
Ah, right.
Until the public.
On both sides, obviously, you can probably see that the first one I've talked about is the European side.
Vary in size from 10 seats to 28, I think, is the biggest. This is the glazed sort of section that you can see from the outside or around the top of the building. The architects say that at night it's going to provide this band of light around the top of the building, which they hope is going to look
pretty spacious.
Pretty spectacular.
Some people have got boxes.
I mean, I think that maybe it was a facility for sport for the general public, not as a concert venue or anything.
I think so. Not really that involved, but what I've told is that the level of charge is very, very low. So I'm not sure if it's a part of the kitchen garden.
Market gate. or there's going to be a temporary surface car park just down by the BBC studio there on the other side of the London Road. Brook Street car park, of course. Possibly normal.